What do you want from me?
Do not be afraid, child.
You work for the vengeful one, don't you? I won't let you win, you buzzard.
Where is it? My spear.
So lonely you must have been, running from this vengeful one.
Do you not tire of running from this vile creature?
Can you kill her, Melancholy?
Can you destroy the thing that hunts you down? She is too powerful for you to take on alone. The shifters could have taken her out had they not been over them.
Who are you?
A friend.
If you're a friend, why weren't you there to help me when my tribe was attacked?
But I was there, child, fighting alongside of you until I could no longer fight. All I could do was protect you until the very end.
There is a place where the vengeful one can never find you. A place so holy that her darkness cannot be allowed to enter. You must find this place, Melancholy. It is your only hope. You must go to the world's edge.
The world's edge? What is that?
The world's edge is your ticket to freedom. It is a holy ground where a touchstone lies.
Touchstone?
Yes, by placing your hand on the stone, you will be taken from this world and sent to one of freedom. The vengeful one cannot touch you there. You must go up the mountain path to start your journey. Then, you must follow the river. Finally, you must take the bridge out of the woods and into to the world's edge.
So, how long will it take us to get there? It will take you 3 days to get there.
Wait, you're not coming with?
I cannot travel with you. I'm not of this world. I cannot protect you on this journey, but I want you to be safe, my dear Melancholy. Promise me you'll go to the world's edge and touch the stone. Promise me, my darling.
I promise.
Good. It's a deal then. You go to the world's edge, and the vengeful one won't find you.
Alright, you ready? Alright. Ready?
Hold on. Thank you.